what you're watching here is the switching of the heads on the silage processor. Here we have a hay head that picks up the hay and processes the hay and blows it out as hay silage. And we're switching that out with the corn head. You'll see that in a few minutes. There'll be 12 horses and mules working here today. Let's see if we can't get 250 likes for Frank and his friends. Thank you. watch here closely, you can see the smoke coming out of the processor. The slip clutch friction discs at this point are shot. The next morning they would be replaced and the processor would work much more efficiently. Thanks for watching the video. Don't forget to hit that like button and that notification bell. I have many more videos coming up from the Amish farm in Lancaster, Pennsylvania.